Damn, look at Conte. Lukaku. Oh, good tackle, Sergio. You know, I want to play a little bit on FIFA, so I want to play like the full version.
Lukaku.
There's no way that he wear 18. And
high pressing at its best.
Oh my lord.
Good pressure. Can they make something of this?
Oh no. Pulisic.
Pretty straightforward.
A penalty. Good thing. I'll play like a few minutes and then I will just go straight into the game.
Lionel Messi's daredevil style of attacking could well
make the
difference.
Oh my lord, I miss Leo Messi.
Well, he doesn't always want to be involved in the build-up play. He doesn't link up the play with his other strikers, but when balls come.
Oh, they could finish here, Stuart. Well, fantastic reflex action.
I remember. Lee Dix is not in this game, I just realized. Look at that graphics, that looks sick. What a save by Edouard Mendy, that is insane. Stuart.
The delivery from Neymar. It comes to nothing in the end.
Lee Dix is not in this game, I realize. La Caca. Sorry, La Caca.
They keep the ball, advantage Chelsea.
Pulisic. Attacko Sergio. Chilwell.
Rudiger. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. We might see the wide route as a fruitful one. PSG.
Messi.
Messi. He's foiled them on his own.
Messi.
Using his strength to shield the ball. And they're not standing off their opponents in the slightest. I must say, this looks promising.
Look at that time of that. Wijnaldum scores. No, it's not.
Ferranti! Didn't miss by very much.
Yeah, he adjusted his body so well there. It's a great piece of skill, and it probably deserved a goal.
Stoppage in play, and a chance for the referee to go back and retrospectively.
This is insane. I mean, yellow card. Playing FIFA 22 this early is insane. And I'll have it for you guys for some gameplay. Yes, sir. We're going to have some fantastic series. Fantastic. And Ultimate Team is going to be born on the channel.
Must take the lead here.
Speaking of.
Mendy,
on the other hand, well, he should be, save, I don't know, understand really why they give him 83. He should be 87. Chance. He should be 87 at Juan Mendy because he performed over amazing in the Champions League. Why the fuck is this team?
Come grab hold of it.
What the flip?
Oh, and couldn't convert.
Oh my god. It's going to be insane right now. I mean, the graphics are perfect here on FIFA.
Thiago Silva.
And the gameplay and amazingly.
Intelligent threaded pass.
Look at that. Good Ramos.
Lukaku.
La Caca. I wonder if La Caca can control it. Oh, here. Messi to Hakimi.
Well, that piece of play very easy on the eye.
Hakimi.
Ronaldo.
I forgot that's not.
Fine tackle there to prevent Ronaldo. The chance. Just lost his
good
focus.
Body.
Throw in here.
Goal. Oh, God, I said goal kick. Throw in. Excellent by excellent by Messi, I was going to say, but apparently
Chilwell, Pulisic now.
Pulisic.
And a chance for him on the flank.
Good job,
to
Pulisic. It's insane right here. Anyway, bad pass.
They've got it now. What can they do?
I'm gonna play until halftime. If we don't score on halftime, then I'm gonna
Chilwell.
Have to.
And Conte might take it on.
Conte. Okay. Messi.
And breaking at pace with menace.
Good tackle, but that covered.
A chance
offside.
For him to get in behind, maybe. And he's apparently veered into an offside position.
This
Stuart.
This is actually
well,
pretty
tight,
beautiful.
Really
playing FIFA 22.
He was just too anxious to make.
I'm
his
gonna
run.
Stop that.
He was in,
I don't know. I mean, this is gonna be insane. Speaking of insane, Messi. Back.
Might it be?
Killing
it,
Mbappe.
And it has arrived. The
yes, sir.
In this UEFA
Kylian Mbappe.
Final.
Messi's hair, bro, honestly. That's insane.
Well, as we see it again, he was never going to miss that, was he? That's a really
no,
simple finish in the end.
1-0 then.
Oh, my Lord, look at that. Lukaku's movement. I think I do have the PS5 system
Lukaku.
On the Ultimate Edition. I think that's why they're...
Was it the denial?
No, that was a red card. I'm not
going to
play the full game.
He's off.
I'm not going to play the full game. I'm just going to play till halftime.
He's played it short here.
Play till halftime.
Conte.
N'Golo Conte. N'Golo Conte. N'Golo Conte.
Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in.
Mbappe. Messi. Kylian Mbappe.
Well,
Mbappe.
Towards half time, PSG hold the advantage. Stuart, interested to get your thoughts.
Oh, they're in here, Derek.
What?
And there it is! A two-goal cushion now. And
I did not just see that. Should we get a replay on that? Shall we get a replay on that? What did he say?
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish.
I had to go on a replay on that. Oh, my goodness. Anyway, I'm not going to play the whole game. I'm going to go straight into the system and the whole main menu, and I'll be back in a sec. And we're back! Play Pulisic?
Yeah! Pulisic!
Yeah. Oh my. Oh my god. This is actually kind of insane. Look at this. I have now entered the main menu on FIFA 22. And I'm really excited. Alright, we're going to show you. Yes, I'm going to be doing Ultimate Team this year. And I am looking forward to enjoying this with you guys. And yes, I'll be recording gameplay on Ultimate Team. And as always, look at this. This is insane. We got seasons. We got pro clubs. A career mode. That's insane. And oh, as usual, career mode. That's going to be... The Mind Heat FC is coming to FIFA 22. Because on FIFA 22, when they announced the game, let's just download the latest squads. Now, apparently, we have now something that I've always dreamed about when I was a little kid. And it's apparently here on FIFA 22. And it's a dream come true for me. If I pick on manager, we are going to be having... Oh, not yet. Let me just go straight into it. Create your own club. I can't wait. This is going to be insane. And also, my brother is going to be doing some create a club gameplay for you guys. He's going to be doing a 10-episode series on Minecraft FC if Minecraft was on FIFA 22. So you got to stay tuned for that. Is that right, bro? No? You don't? It's super right. Hell yeah. So it's a great time. Create a club is here. I can't wait. I'm just going to go straight into this. I'm going to just call it Fun. Fun FC. Because I just love fun. Alright, fun. FC. Yep. And look, now we have the nicknames. It's going to be... Let's just call it Rangers. Team FC. Short name. Fun. Fun. FC. Let's just call it Fun. F-U-N-1. That's insane. Alright. Look at this! Oh my goodness! This is insane! Yes, we do have now a new league. Apparently it is the Indian League. Somehow it's in this game. Alright, let's just show an example. Premier League. We're gonna go straight down the bottom of League 2, get them all the way to the Premier League. I'm just gonna do an example. Let's replace the team. Let's replace them with old Grey Harrogate Town. Let's just use that as an example. And Salford. Like that. I'm gonna be using that. This is the part that I've always loved this game. Look at that. We're now able to create our own kits. I'm excited. And as you may know, I am happy with this mode, actually, because I keep saying mod. It's not a mod anymore. It's now officially a real thing. Look at that. It's going to be good. This home, away. Now, the custom crest is the thing that I always love. I'm going to be using this one. And make it designable. Like, I just call it like this. And then my primary color is going to be blue. And make it like that. Okay, good, okay. Now, the stadium is the one that I'm going to be using. All the way down and all the way up to the stands. Alright, let's check the stadiums. And look at that. We have all these stadiums that we have. And our goal is to make it all the way to the end. And I'm going to be using on start of my career. I'm going to be choosing Town Park, and then get them all the way up, get the money, get everything we needed until we get the purpose on the stadium. I'll just do like that for now. I'm just showing it to you guys as an example. And then now, this is the part that I always loved. It's just basically, no, is the players are regenerated. So let's just regenerate that many times. And look at that. That's going to be basically amazing. We are football giant. Let's go where I'm going to be going with the custom settings. I'm going to be putting youth development on. I'm going to put it on high because critical. No, put them on high. I've always loved developing youth academy. Tonight is success. I'm going to put it on low. I'll put content on very low. Financial on, I think, medium. And then brand expense just low. And then I'll be getting 10 million at the beginning. I'll be using them on youth academy scouts. And like that. And then once I'm done. And finally, we have this. And yes, the Europa Conference League is officially here on FIFA 22. If we just go. And the group stage. Oh my god. Why do we get Bayern, honestly, man? And look at that. Chelsea gets Juventus. Malmo. And what is amazing, though, is the Europa is a new one, the competition. The Europa League, look at that. The Europa League is being said. And look who is here on FIFA 22. Finish Battles are finally on FIFA 22. I always wanted to do a career mode with Finish Battles, rebuild them to the beginning, and they're here. And let's introduce to the new competition, the UEFA Europa Conference League. It's like the same thing as the Europa League, but nobody gives two craps about it. And my brother is confused. And yes, Spurs. It's Spurs. What do you expect? I got Tottenham to win the Europa Conference League. And and if it's a final, I'll be picking, my opinion will be Union Berlin versus Tottenham Hotspur. Tottenham will win the game. And yeah. I'll be showing you guys an example. This is not what I'm not going to be doing at the moment. But I will be doing a career mode. Create a club career mode on the channel. Don't worry about it. And it's going to be very percent. All change will be lost. Yes, I know that already. I'm going to be doing a create a club career mode for you guys. And a player career mode also as well for you guys. All right. Pro clubs. And so I'll be doing a pro club series. I'll be doing a 10 episode series. If you guys want to see more, let me know down in the comments if you want me to see play pro clubs. Now we got quick play modes, and let's just you know what, let's take a look at the teams, and let's start out with my favorite club, Barcelona, and let's take a look at their ratings. All right, let's, I don't care about that. Look at that. Memphis Depay, Aguero, Dembele, we got Dest, Eric Garcia, Pique. Hey, we got Jordi Alba. We got my favorite player, Barca, Pedri. We got my favorite player, Frankie De Jong, 87, deserves respect. We got Ansu Fati, MR9, Martin Braithwaite. I will not call him R9. I'll just call him by his normal name. Luke De Jong, out of nowhere, kills the Barca. We got Felipe Coutinho. We got Umtiti and Demery, who is going to not be usable, but I will use him possibly soon. We also got Balde, we got Machapete, Oscar Mingenza, Vicky Puig, and one of my best play defenders that I'm going to be picked, Ronald Araujo. He's going to be good for this team, for Barcelona. And I really like it. Let's check out more teams, and then we'll go to a... Alright, let's check Real Madrid. Let's see what Real Madrid have been doing. Let's see the team. I'll be showing you guys the teams, and then that's it. And yeah. Oh my god, Eden Hazard 30. I mean, he does respect 85. That's the same thing. Benzema 89. Bale 82. Somehow 82. Modric 87. Casemiro 89. Carvajal 85. Eden Militao 82. Fernandez, Tortois. And where is their new sign? Oh, there it is. Eduardo Camavinga joins Real Madrid somehow. And he deserves that spot at Real Madrid. We also got Asensio. Yabes, Rodrigo. I mean, Vinicius is still on the bench. Valverde, Isco, he just, oh my god. let's take a look. We also got new teams. We got Mallorca Espanyol back at the club. Mallorca and Espanyol back at the top flight. And let's check out that Liga Champions. FC Atletico Madrid. I'm just calling FC Atletico Madrid. And look what they got. Antoine. Oh my god, Antoine. 85 with 23 left. Chuy Suarez. We got Marcos Llorente, 86. Deserves that. Koke. Kolobudonga. Thomas Lamar. Carrasco, 84. And then we got the best defenders. João Félix, 83. Correa, 83. DePaul, 82. Trippier. 84 Trippier. That's a good rating for him. And nothing much after all. We got Hector Herrera as well. And I think there was one more team that's new. And yes, Cadiz right there and Elche both survived last season. They're back on the Liga Santander. And was there another one? Oh yeah, Rayo Vallecano, who somehow caught the big boy and signed Radamel Falcao. And this team is insane. Honestly, they're doing better than Barca. No offense though. I don't know why I clicked off, but let's check out the new team. Apparently, there's four new teams. Brugos is one of them, I believe. Brugos, oh my goodness. Oh my god, I'm bad. I feel bad for you guys. Bye. Anyone else is new? I think Cartarenga was one of them. It's also new. Not Girona, not Malaga. Anyone else? Valladolid, I feel bad for them. No. Where else does that be? Yes, that's their new team. And then there's one more, I believe. Poor Avon. Bye. And there's one more, this one, US Izba on FIFA 22. And that's it, basically. Let's check out the defending champs of the Champions League. And look at that, they ain't got the Indian League. And apparently this is the worst, no, not the worst. Apparently, which is the worst team? I don't know. But let's take a look. All right, let's go check out the defending champions of the Champions League, Chelsea. And they got the most disrespected Raiders of all time. Pulisic, 82. Lukaku, 88. Mount, 83. Deserves an 84. N'Golo Kanté, 90. Deserves that rating. Jorginho, 85. 86 rated. Alonso, first of all, this guy does not even deserve to be on the starting 11. Where is Chilwell? There you are. There you go. That's much better. Saul on there. We got Havertz. Scored the Champions League final and all of a sudden gets a one overall drop. We got Timo Werner, right? It was shooting still not decreased. Offense. Hudson-Odoi, and then we got Chalobah, Schick, Ross Barkley's back on the game. Here we go. Let's see it. Thiago Silva, Christensen, and then Edouard Mendy, 83, which should be 85 or 86, in my opinion. And I don't know. I mean. And apparently I got copyrighted music on me. Let me just turn that off. We're back in a sec. Alright, we're back. And let's check out some more ratings. We got Crystal Palace, who are going to be doing good. Not that good, but good. And we got Everton. We got Leeds. We got Leicester City. Liverpool, who deserves a little bit more respect, but who cares. Man City, who is somehow... Diaz got an 87, but he's my favorite defender, so I love to use him. Manchester United. Let's check out Manchester United. This team deserves to be Premier League champions. They got flipping Cristiano Ronaldo back on Manchester. Bruno Fernandes, Jadon Sancho back. We got Mason Greenwood. Paul Pogba deserves that high increase rating. We got Edinson Cavani, who's 85. We got Dondi van de Bench. People call him that, but I call him Van de Beek. But respect him, but Dondi van de Bench. We got Rashford. Anyone else is there? Oh, Jesse Lingard right there. Let's see. Ew, Phil Jones. Thank God he's not playing for Manchester United anymore. You know what? Let's just put Marcus Rashford back where he belongs. Now, you know what? Mason Greenwood was better than Marcus Rashford. No offense, though, but Rashford is better than Greenwood. But in my opinion, he's doing better. Anyway, let's take a look at some new teams. Norwich. They bought incredible players on their team. Look at that. They got flipping... Rachia, they got Billy Gilmore, they got where is he? They got Josh Sargent. They got like great players and all for one. They got Kabak as well and all for nothing. That's just sad by Norwich City what they're doing right now. Tottenham, still Tottenham. I think that's it. That's basically. Let's go check out another league. Let's check out PSG. Why not? Let's check out PSG. Whatever you do, don't pick PSG when you're facing your friend, because they're going to be pissed at you. They got Neymar, they got Kylian Mbappe, Lionel Messi. Why? As a Barca fan, I still don't know why he went there, but on the other hand, he doesn't deserve to go to PSG. They got Verratti, Gini Wijnaldum, got Barnett, Sergio Ramos, who is not that Ramos Jr. anymore, that's sad. We got Hakimi, we got Donnarumma, Di Maria, they got incredible players that they could use. Yeah. Kimpembe. And yeah. Yeah, look at that. I mean, this team, they got two goalkeepers now. Navas and Donnarumma. That's pretty good for PSG. Let's go to Germany and take a look at the new teams. Bielefeld did survive the Bundesliga. And there is Borussia Dortmund. That's the team that I love to use. Bayern Munich. And look at that. They got Fluth. And where is the other one? Maybe that's Bochum. It's Sarah Bochum today on FIFA. On the first year. And apparently, where is Schalke at? Oh my lord. I feel bad for Schalke fans. Oh, to any of you Schalke fans, I feel so sorry for you. But sometimes I don't. And apparently there is a team that I always love. There it is. Borussia Dortmund 2 on FIFA 22. Hell yeah. I am excited to use them. And there's also one more. I believe it's Freiburg. There it is. Freiburg 2 as well on FIFA 22. Holy cow. I love this game already though. Let's take a look at some other teams. Let's go check out, you know, let's go check out the flippin' mother flippers of the team. It's only a what in the world? I believe that's Atalanta, if I'm correct. They got Bologna, Cagliari, Empoli, Fiorentina. Where is also, they got the horrendous Inter Milan logo, Lazio, Milan, Napoli, Juventus. Look at that team, that's very embarrassing right there. Versus Roma, Salernitana on the team. I believe Frank Ribery plays there, right? I believe so, right? Does Frank Ribery play? Where's Frank Ribery? Oh, there it is. Frank Ribery. He doesn't have a face? Ribery doesn't have a face this year? He played for Fiorentina last time. How do you mean he doesn't have a face? What? I don't know what I'm saying, but honestly, Ribery doesn't have a flipping face. That's just sad. And apparently, no Serie B, I can't do Parma. Let's check out the rest of the world. Oh, look at that. They got Monza back on FIFA 22. Look at that. They're here. Benevento Cotrone. They're here. Fenerbahce. Love that team. They play very good in the Champions League group stage this year. And that's a new team. Heinrich Split. There's also a new one, I believe. Parma. There it is. Buffon. Perfectly good there. Buffon back on FIFA. That's pretty good. And look at that. That is the new team that I always wanted to see. This one. It's called Flippin'. I forgot what it is, team. I'm so sorry. It's called, what is that? Wrexham AFC. And they have TikTok as their sponsor. That's pretty funny. And the first night Nations League team. No offense on the nation. Your Super League. The Nations League has Wrexham AFC, which is flipping funny. And look at that, the Adidas All-Stars, the MLS All-Stars, Soccer Aid. It's like a soccer. They're finally here. The legend. The icons. And I believe there's new icons, I believe. There's one of them. Cafu, he's a flipping legend, bro. Rest in peace to Diego Maradona, man. Just because I said that. Rest in pieces, man. There's also a new one, I believe. There's also, like, there's Beckham. I love Beckham. There's another one, I believe. No, there's two more, I believe. No, three, actually. There it is. Wayne Rooney. They flippin' added the flippin'... What do you call them? I forgot. I forgot. If you know these designs, let me know. I forgot. I think it's called the League Stars. I believe. Look, Wayne Rooney right there. Where there's two more, I believe. I believe that's Van Persie and it's Van Persie and someone else. Cafu, Van Persie. I forgot. I think with Van Persie, Rooney, Cafu, and there's one more because I added four this year. I don't know, but if you know the other icon, let me know down in the comments. Oh my god, I forgot that other icon. Because I know Cafu is new into the game. Same with Rooney. And Van Persie. I think those three, right? I think those three. Hold on, I gotta check. Hold on, let me check. Alright, so after looking at the post on Instagram that they have on EA. That's all. Those are the only three. I'm an idiot. So it's Rooney, Cafu, and Van Persie this year. And somehow, Van Persie is not on the best. Because I believe they don't have his final stats yet in his mid-card. But oh well. But I just want to know, can we add those icons to the game? Because I just want to know, can we add those icons? Please, I just want to check. Alright, please, 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 please. No! We can't. I just want to add them so bad. That's new right there. But, I think that's going to be it for today's video. I think that's the stat, the teams, and the little bit of gameplay on the Champions League final. Hope you guys enjoy. I'll be doing some more FIFA gameplay for you guys. Leave you guys leave a like and subscribe to my channel. And I will see you guys soon with another FIFA video. Peace.